If you can't sleep, stop negative thoughts by exercising and taking a warm bath with lavender. Join a pregnancy yoga group to meet like-minded moms. Yoga is an excellent way to prepare yourself both physically for breathing and movement and mentally for the birth. That's why I love it and teach it. Do the fear release exercise as often as you need to. Take time to get in touch with your baby, massaging your belly frequently and humming or singing. From the very first moment that you are aware that you're pregnant until you hold the baby in your arms, visualize it and focus on your feeling towards it. This really will create a change in your brain. Humans have the unique ability to create their reality internally and then superimpose it on the outside world. Make use of that by changing the movie in your head into a joyful birthing movie. Using positive language during the birth will support you through the process. You and your partner. Enjoy your last weeks alone with your partner. Do something special, like having a romantic candlelight dinner. A woman has four hands after the birth. Two belong to her, and two belong to her partner. Do a dry run with your partner. Set your alarm to go off every 3 hours. You might be breastfeeding as often as this. And each time discuss who is going to do what. Appendix 5. Birth breathing. Keep everything soft. Your shoulders, face,